Okay, we're gonna teach you how to tap. So, what you do is you usually want to take your pointer finger and your pinky and spread them 1, 2, 3, 4 frets apart, and then have your other pointer finger go 1, 2, 3, 4 frets down, and then you tap on, again with your finger, put your pinky back on, and pull off again, and then pull off again with your pinky. And you do that over and over again, and once you get good, you can do it fast.